That hurt. Am I drunk? I don't know. Oh, the fuck. I don't mind. As long as I don't shit myself. Or even shit my shoe. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Okay, resist me. Get the hell up. Yay, I guess he's up. Oh wow, he just has to do that, doesn't he? Get drunk, then drive the UFO thingy, and then crash it. So we obviously have no transportation at all. What just happened? Oh yeah, I've never been here before. Oh crap. Okay. So, what are we going to do now? I really have no idea. Well, maybe we could just... Well, maybe we could do something. I think I have the perfect place! Let's go. But then we have to push this out of the freaking way. Get out. Fuck off. Okay, let's go.
Later. Just a tad bit later, really. So, you're needing me?
Yeah, pretty much, because our car broke down.
Well, the thing you really need to do, well, to pay for it, I don't need money.
Then what do you need?
A BJ.
Awkward silence. No!
Well, if you want your car fixed, then that's what you'll have to do.
Oh, okay.
Dunk.
That is so unfair. Whenever I ask you, you don't do it to me.
Yep, yeah, well, this is for a good cause.
Just give us the auto parts.
No, not until she gets me to come. Ten minutes later. I don't think you're good at sucking, are you?
I'll turn first.
20 minutes later. Oh, okay then. Okay. Now, do you feel better or what? Yeah, you can have any auto parts that you need.
Okay.
I won't be needing any more for a while. We could never fix it. Well, looks like we need to get a new car. Another car? That was my favorite car. Well, that one sucked.
Well, just because it sucked doesn't mean that we can't use it some more just to get a new car.
That really sucked.
Wait a second, who even said that?
It was me.
You're not even a part of our circle.
No, I'm not. Oh, great.
Stop. Okay, oh, great. That's my line.
Tune in next time for more.